Okay, so this is the problem I'm having. This is the valve assembly right here, and this seam right here is loose, and it will pivot. The entire instrument will pivot when everything is put together. And on the other side, we have a popped weld there, and that comes freely off. At least it looks popped, I'm not sure. And that's what we have.